Filmmaker and producer Karan Johar said the makers of Lust Stories have no right to compete with the magnitude of Salman Khan as his forthcoming movie Race 3, which is also releasing on June 15th. When asked whether Lust Stories has the power and lust to overcome Salman Khan's Race 3 on June 15th, Karan said,
"I mean, you're serious. Was that like a serious question, sir? I really need to know that.
What's your response?
If it's a funny question, you deserve the laughter that surrounds you. Because otherwise, it's just a... Of course not. Salman Khan is on a different platform. He is the big master of mainstream cinema. Race is going to be a humongous film. It's a franchise film. It's a totally different film with a totally different syntax. We're not competing, fighting. Hame wo aukaad hi nahi hai to fight with Salman Khan or Race. We are actually very happy for filmmakers who have made a tiny little film which we are very gratified to Netflix for, who have accepted our film with open arms. And we are not competing with anyone. We don't have the right to compete with the magnitude of Salman Khan. I mean, Race is like, I'll probably be going to see Race on the 15th and not Love Stories."
Karan Johar said this on Friday while interacting with the media, along with Bhumi Pednekar, Sanjay Kapoor, Zoya Akthar, Jaideep Ahalwat, Dibakar Banerjee, producer Ronnie Screwvala and Ashi at the trailer launch of the movie. The film Love Stories will release on June 15th on Netflix.